Tulan kamuniya sa tibuok kamatuuran, di sa magsulti sa iyang kagalingong pagbuot kundili sultian kamuniya sa iyang nadungog ingon man sa mga butang umaabot. Himayaon niya ako kay ang ania kanako iya mang dawaton ug isulti kaninyo. Ang tanan nga iya samahan ako a. Busa mingon ako nga dawaton sa espiritu ang akong ihatag kaniya ug isuguli niya kini kaninyo. Today we're remembering St. Teresa of Jesus, Herhardinger. Blessed Mary Therese was born in Bavaria in 17th century. Encouraged by her parish priest to become a teacher, she believed strongly that a child's need for love of Jesus for children, whom he took upon his lap and blessed, she said. While most religious orders of her time were governed by men, she was convinced that a woman could better understand, direct, and motivate their sisters. Mary Therese of Jesus was beatified in 1985 and now is known as Blessed Teresa. Kiniatong giandom usa ka magtutudlo sa mga kabataan ang iyang prinsipyo gugma mao ang pundasyon sa unsay imong gibuhat labi na sa field of teaching. You know what I notice nga daghang mga tao karon na itrabaho pero not because of passion or love. Let's put it this way. Please don't get me wrong. Because of salary compensation. What's the difference if you will do a certain thing out of your passion and love, or you're just aiming for compensation for a salary? There's no wrong. Kung nag-aim kag salary compensation, it is your right to have that. Pero unsay kalainan kung mauni ang imong motive? Naghimo ka sa kabutang tungod sa gugma, tungod kay mo imong hilig, tungod kay naakay gustong makuha, pabor, finances. The big difference is like this. Kung passionate ka, kung mahalin mo ang imong gibuhat, di na ka magunauna if how much your salary. Because I believe just love what you are doing and everything will follow. In fact, I believe on this, blessings overtake us kung makitas Ginoo ang atong faithfulness, ang atong loyalty, ang atong passion sa unsay gibuhat ninyong kalibutan. Ako nakita. Why I know it? Because I see it to us with Alma, with my family. God is so good to us in different means, in different forms. Nano na tungod kay yours truly has been preaching for over 19 years. Take note, 19 katuin ako nagwali. Kung wa pa na igugmag passion, I don't think so nga makaabot ko at this point of time proclaiming the gospel in front of you. Alma, since her younger years, taught to the children, being an educator by profession. And now she's teaching at the Department of Education, DepEd, here in Bohol. Kita na ko ang iyang pasyon. Makita mo ning tao kung tinuod yun sa iyang gibuhat. Example na ako. I'm not boasting here, but I'm just telling you, kay kami may kuyog. Pag musulti kili imong kuyog, tinuod na. Kung mulibak kili imong kuyog, let's put in this way, tinuod po na, kay kamo may kuyog. Pero musulti ng taong wa kailan nimo, that's another story. Iba kung kag wa kailan nimo, that's another thing. Let's put in this way, the salary of Alma is what they call a minimal na lang, kay matod pa nila kining mga magtutudlo taga Londo na. Londoon, Londire. Pero despite in spite of a very minimum salary because of that loan, anha maksukod makita how passionate a person is. Kung dyan muna siya makuha na dako. Kita ko ana, to alma, kung sa siya kadedicated. And even yours truly, believe me, money ang akong pundasyon. Why I'm sharing to you these things, tungod kaya ang santa nga atong gihandom, si Blessed Teresa, nagtudlo nga may gugma, yang gitudlo ang Ginoo nga nagmahal sa mga kabataan. Only lang dan, nag-ibetify siya, tungod siyang gugma, sa unsay ang gibuhat nining kalibutana. And this reminds is one of us. Unsay itong gibuhat, whatever field, whatever expertise do we have, put love. Muligin ni Mother Teresa of Calcutta, to make everything beautiful in the eyes of God, put love. If you will put love, it will become great in the eyes of God. Even how little it is by the naked eyes of the people, pero kung di mo gibutangan o gugma, it is very great, big, amazing, something unusual in the eyes of God. Unang, my advice to all of you, unsa imong gibuhat, be passionate, put love. Kung benefactors kanining mong ministeryo, put love. Because that's the only thing you will do in order you can continue. Labi na kining ministeryo, let's put it this way, I have financiers to this ministry. Hundreds of financiers, not necessarily nga parihag amount, ilang gi-donate, ilang gi-hatag ining ministeryo. It varies. Pero kita na ko, they're doing it for so long. For how many years? Kita na ko, it is because of love. They love God, they love His ministry, they love yours truly. Nako yung mga partners sa atong ministeryo, mga tao who work with me at the back of this camera, until today, they are still my friends. Mauni ang atong timanan, paggugmagali. Hook or by crook, you will continue. Hook or by crook, pakamatya di mo. Uning uba na minaw nato for so long, because ilang gimahal kinimaw ministeryo. Unang unsay mong gibuhat, kusinero ka, manghilot ka, panday ka, mangingisda ka, negosyante ka, trabahante ka, gobyerno, pribado, timanin ninyo, gugma, mawimu ang sukaranan. Muningon sa 1 Corinthians 16 verse 14, buhata ang tanan pinasikan sa gugma, sumalan isan Pablo, and everything, blessings, fevers, graces, will come to each one of you. Blessed Teresa, iampo mi, na makapanundog mis imong bertud, ang unsa imong gibuhat, when you were still alive, kami ang tapod sa among adaw-adlaw nga pagpanaw, manundumi mo, mahalo na mo ang unsay among gibuhat ni ining kalibutana. In Jesus' name, Amen.
Be blessed, be inspired by the power line of Brother Edsel Lacran-Closas.
I truly believe that everything that we do and everyone that we meet is put in our path for a purpose. There are no accidents, we are all teachers. If we are willing to pay attention to the lessons we learn, trust our positive instincts, and not be afraid to take rest or wait for some miracle to come knocking at our door. Ako nagtuo na wala milagro, tanang itabo ning kalibutan na good or bad is the orchestration of God for a purpose. Kung dautang itabo ni mo, to test you, to cleanse you, to develop you internally, kung maayo, nagpahila na sa gugmas Ginoo diha ni mo, bisan ingana ka. Mauna nining kalibutan na tuhoi na tanang mga butang na itabo sa imong kinabuhi gituyo tungod kay ang Ginoo na iplano sa imong pagkatao.
Tanang butang na itabo nimo nining kalibutan na maayo og dili na i-purpose. Nay rason, maayo man o dili, Ug maura ba ni ang may tabo sa matag tawo ning kalibutan na? Na naay mga maayo, naay dili. Ang hagit sa matag usa kanato niining kalibutan na. Way lain. To become versatile, flexible for whatever nga nitabo sa itong kinabuhi and remain positive no matter what na kining tanan nitabo tungod kay naay purpose ang Ginoo. Kung gibless ka, gusto siya mahimo kang ahinti sa pagpapala sa ubang mga tao. The reason of God why He blesses you, because God expects and believes that you will share it. Meaning you are trusted with that for a purpose. Take note. Kung gipanalanginan ka for main things, financially, wealth, whatever, gihatag nas Ginoo. Kay dako siya kaayog pagdahom nga kamao kamo siya. And the more nga nakadawat kag pabor og panalangin, the more unta kang grateful sa iya, meaning musamot ka og pangalagad niya. On the other side, on the other hand, kung nakasinati kag di maayo at this point of time, trials, problems, crisis, pains, suffering sa imong kinabuhi, ang Ginoo na sa rason why He permits it to come in your life. He reminds you for one thing. Hold on. Hold. Pero this is my advice to all of you. Allow God to hold you. Kaya kung ikaw may mugunit sa Ginoo, dakog possibilities nga makabuhi ka. Pero kung ang Ginoo may mugunit ni mo, magkidaon sa di kanya buhian. Munang my advice to all of you people, wherever you are, be positive. Either sa maayo o dili ng mga naitabo sa imong kinabuhi, ang pagkapositibo lamang sa tanan, mauni ang atong puhunan sa pagpanaw sa kalibutan. Present giver, salamat ninyo. Like Rado Joy Galintis, natibil sa unya. Salamat Sister Joy of Copa Garcia, atong haligi. Then George Lacagampang sa Garcia, sa Herbalife, Raimundo Oclarit